Health Minister Yaakov Litzman told Prime Minister Netanyahu Friday that he intends to quit due to work being done by Jews this Shabbat on Israel railway trains. Political sources said Netanyahu has been negotiating with Litzman to find a compromise, as has Labor Minister Chaim Katz, with Israel Railways. One compromise being considered is that Litzman would quit, but his United Torah Judaism party would remain part of Netanyahu's coalition. Share on Facebook, share on Twitter.